Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. In this video, you'll learn how to build a library collection and circulation system in WordPress. Just install and activate the Weblibrarian plugin to get started. If you go to Settings, Weblibrarian, you'll see information to add your Amazon Associates information. To see how the library part works, you'll want to create a user account with the librarian role. Then log in as a librarian, and you'll see a different admin area. Here you can add your patrons and books under collection. You can also import them from a CSV file. And on a page, you can add this short code for searching the library collection. To really set it up how you want, make sure to reference the Weblibrarian user manual, and you'll have a local web library in no time. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.